We are sorry to announce that the 10:54 service to Manchester.
Here we are, first train through Kings Sutton. We're going to have to drop Oxford today because we've run out of time. And it's a freight train. '66567. And it's a GBRF.
Is that a good one?
Yeah, it's a good one.
Good.
I haven't got many of those. 66713. At least, right, we're going to have a freight video just for the whole, for the day.
I haven't seen one like that with the Tubsliner, though.
That's a departmental, I think, from... Must have been doing engineering works over the weekend, and so it's probably on its return home.
Freight or passenger? I'm going to go freight.
You're right.
Yes.
Another one of those car trains.
Oh, or is it? No, I think is it passenger?
No, it is a car train. It's one of those. You know what I was saying earlier? What we saw at Banbury.
Oh, with the sides down.
Yeah, this one might have stuff on it. Just going down to Southampton from Halewood. Oh. Freight as well. Yeah, I'm trying to work out what that one, that type of train is actually.
But it had no markings whatsoever, it was all closed. But the driver was very nice and he waved to me, he wasn't cross.
Yeah, and sounded the horn as well. I'm all right.
Here we go. Right.
Thanks for that. Bye.
Oh, turn on that.
Oh, that's good. 7808 again. Last time I got a photograph, now I get a raw film.
Train will be here soon.
Hmm.
It's handy getting that one first, isn't it?
Yeah. Was that running early or?
It's booked for 5 to 2, but people say 2 o'clock. I don't know why. It's a bit like I live in where I was born, but if you go on the television quiz show, you're from Leamington or Warwick or Stratford or whatever.
What numbers were they? 2 and 1?
8, well, that one. It was 808 and 810.
808 and 810?
Yeah. That's it. GBRF. It is 6795. It's also 026. It's got the buses over there, and I just spotted the next London one. That livery looks so confusing. Oh, we've got a fast train. Oh, freight! the sidings actually.
We are sorry to announce that the 1536006 is delayed by approximately 8 minutes. This is due to earlier signaling problems. Personally, Weston apologizes for this late running and the delay to your journey today.
Another freight. Thank you.
to stop.
This is the green one.
Yeah.
I think initially saw it was red and it changed and then they could and then started moving again. Thank you.
Yeah.